Hello, YouTube family, and welcome to Taste of Decor by Latrice. I am so happy and excited about presenting this video to you guys. This is my first video. I am a newbie to the YouTube channel. So I'm excited, a little bit nervous, but also excited about just bringing some inspiring videos your way on home decor, all things home decor. This has been my passion for so many years, and I look forward to bringing you guys some good info. So today's video is gonna be on coffee station refresh. How many of us have to have that cup of coffee early in the morning? So many of us. So this is something a lot of us can relate to. Now, my coffee station has come a long way, okay? And I think when you watch the video, you'll see why. So without further ado, let's get into the video, and I'll see you at the end. Bye. You saw my halo. If you're about to create a coffee tea bar station in your home, I would add all of the things that you not only use, but also reflect your love of coffee or tea drinking. As you can see, my hutch is designed in a way for access to certain items, that I have access to certain items easily. So on that top tier, that's where you're gonna find items that I don't use every day, but are strictly there for display or aesthetics, like my teapot and my coffee pot holder. I don't use them every day, but I love the way they look in this hutch. On the second tier, that's where you're gonna find my love of coffee mugs. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the white ones on the end. These are more simplistic, traditional mugs. I love these mugs because sometimes you don't want all that. You just wanna keep it simple. Have your coffee and move on. And they're beautiful to me. I love the color and I love it's just simplicity. The next mug is my Nordic transparent mugs. They are so super trendy right now. I love them because they're trendy, but also because they're very unique. I love the handle on them. I love how you just pour your coffee in and you can just see everything from outside. It even makes you want that cup of coffee even more. My next mug, and happens to be my favorite in my hutch, would be my zebra print mug. This mug is so just, oh, it's so chic. It's very chic and it's very modern and it's just very unique in its design. I love the handle. It has a very good handle and it's a very good weight. I love this mug. It is a beautiful mug for me. So I keep it in my hutch as well. Lastly, my love of coffee shows with this coffee bar sign. Although it's simplistic, it just further lets people know that, hey, this woman loves a good cup of coffee, right? So this completes the first part of my coffee station. What do you think? The next section of my coffee station is the muscle, you guys. It's the heart of the station. Yeah, this is where I house my coffee latte and cappuccino maker by Keurig. And just in case you're wondering, no, Keurig does not make this in a white version. I actually DIY'd this by painting it white, and also the tray at the bottom houses my pots as well. I wanted it to flow with my color palette. In the middle of this section is where I house my syrups and my mini coffee spoons. I love these spoons. Very simple but elegant. And the last part of this section is where I display more coffee essentials, like my cinnamon and my Splenda. And at the top, more coffee mugs. Yes, you're right, I'm right again. Coffee mugs. I told you, your girl has a love for mugs. I love the accessibility of all of these essentials in this section. The last section of my coffee tea bar station is where I house all of my coffee tea essentials.
this section is a great when you just want to grab something quick that pairs well with your coffee or tea. As you can see, we'll start here at the back. This is where I house a lot of my powdered drinks. My tea bags are here for Tazo. It's a really good tea, and I have different flavors here. I love Tazo, it's a really great tea. This is another tea here by Kroger. Here, this is a lemonade powdered mix. Actually, my husband loves this, so we house that here too. You just add some water, some ice, stir it up, and it's a really good drink. Here, this is my Nestle hot cocoa, hot chocolate, more tea. So those are my teas, basically lemonades and hot chocolates on the top. Over here, I have a few protein drinks. You know, ladies, when you're trying to watch your calories, this is a quick way to just grab your protein bar and head on out. And I love this one. This is a chocolate brownie by Kirkland. Over here, this is actually my coffee spoon holder. It's not just a coffee spoon holder, but you can use it to house anything when you're cooking. I just thought it was really nice. I love the label on it, and it has a very uniqueness, and it's kind of whimsical and just really cute. I like this, and this was purchased with, actually I purchased two of these, so I love these. Here are some of my spoons that I stir my coffees and teas with. Different sizes in here, but I kept with the gold color because, as you know, with my coffee bar, I do have hints of gold there. So I kind of stayed with that that gold color. Here's my Splenda. You guys do not sleep on the Entenmann's. Entenmann's, their desserts are to die for. This mini cake with some ice cream or just your coffee, but you can use it with other things and eat it with. Oh, it's a very, very good dessert. Entenmann's, they make really good desserts. Over here, they also make the apple pies. These are my husband's favorites. So they're all individually wrapped when you open the box, and I love that because you don't have to worry about anything getting stale or anything. You just grab it and go. Another thing, if you didn't want to use, just say if you're leaving the house really quick, I have my wooden stirrers here, more Splenda, and this is for instant coffee. Nescafe makes a really good instant coffee, and we use this one sometimes. Here are my creamers. I love my Caramel Macchiato Delights. They are so good. And moving over to this side, this is where I keep my coffee pods. Right now, we are actually drinking Tully's. We like the Hawaiian blend. It is very good. If you haven't tried Tully's, please do Costco's. And you can even purchase this on Amazon, but it's a good brand. And over here, just more creamers there. So basically, I just organize things to my liking. My coffee station in this particular section is just filled with all of the things that I actually utilize, my husband and I, and whatever guests that we have over. They love to just come straight to this drawer and just take something, whether it's for them to go or just to sit and pair with their coffee or tea. So this section, as I said, it can be personalized to your liking. How would you personalize your section? I hope you enjoyed my video today, and more than anything, I hope you subscribe to my channel. I would love that and would love to bring you more exciting and engaging videos. If you're interested in any of the items that were presented in the video, I will link them in the description box below. And that is all for now. Cheers. Just wanna love you for my whole life. Do it for you, I'ma make time. I wanna kick it until midnight. Just to be with